What's up guys, welcome to another GeoGebra tutorial. In this video, we are going to learn how to use the GeoGebra checkbox tool to hide and show objects. Basically, we will be drawing three non-collinear points and show that a circle can be drawn through those points. So we start our tutorial by going to the geometry perspective. So we click the geometry perspective here, and this takes us to a blank window. Now, first we draw our three points. So we use the point tool, and then click on three different locations on the graphics view. Be sure that the points are not collinear. Next, we want a circle to pass through these three points. If you remember in your geometry class, if you have a triangle and you want to draw a circle passing through the three vertices, the center of the circle will be the intersection of the perpendicular bisectors of the sides. So we will use that idea here. Suppose that there's an imaginary side here, an imaginary line segment, we can get the perpendicular bisector of that segment, which is the same as the perpendicular bisector of the two points. So we use the perpendicular bisector tool and then click on the two points to get their perpendicular bisectors. So for example, point A and point B. And then point A and point C. Of course, we know that the third perpendicular bisector will pass through the intersection point. Anyway, for the beauty of it, let's just draw it. And there's our center. So the intersection of the three perpendicular bisectors is the center of the circle. And we draw the center by using the intersect tool. So the intersect tool, you can just click on the three or even the two objects to draw their intersection. Next, we won't be needing the lines, so we will just hide them by right-clicking on each of them and then unchecking the show object. Okay, and next, to draw our circle, we use the circle with center through point tool. We click on the center and click one of the vertices or one of the points. I was thinking of the triangle. Right, so this is our circle and it passes through three points. So if you don't need the center, you can just hide the center by right-clicking on it and choosing show object, right? So what we want to do is to create a checkbox that will show and hide the circle. To do that, we go to the checkbox tool. And then click on graphics view. In the caption, we just type show slash hide circle. And then here at the drop down box, we look for the object in case you have more than one to hide or show. That's the object that you want to connect with a checkbox. Then since we only want the circle, we click on the OK button. Okay, so let's use the move tool to check and uncheck the checkbox. And there goes the show hide checkbox. Okay, so I think it's a bit more impressive if you show your students that they can drag the points on any part of the graphics view as long as they are not linear, and they can always draw a circle passing through those points. Okay, that's it. Just a review, we have learned how to use the point tool, the perpendicular bisector tool, the intersect tool, and the checkbox tool. I hope you have learned something, and I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I would like to invite you to subscribe to my channel, the GeoGebraist. I'll see you in the next video.